and welcome to Monster Transmissions. You're with Curt here in Curt's Corner. Today we're going to go over the differences of a AODE 4R70W and a 4R75. Now again, like all transmissions, the evolution of the unit, there's changes between the casting of the case all the way down to internal components that will change through the years to improve the performance and longevity of the transmission. And it's no different with these three models. They're all Ford, four-speed automatics, electronically controlled units, and they go from 1993 all the way up to 2007. So it's a very versatile unit. Most of the drivetrain components are interchangeable, but the electronics are not. So they are very specific to the year range of your vehicle. So it's very important to let us know the accurate year of the vehicle that you have to ensure that we get you the right product for your application. So the first we're going to work with, this is an AODE. AOD was the original four-speed automatic, but it was controlled with a throttle cable. Then in 1993, they went to electronic, and it's a harness that plugs in right here on the case. And you notice this harness here is white in color, and it has 9 pins. That was the first generation of electronics, 93 to 95. And then they evolved and changed the transmission name from an AODE to a 4R70W. Now that's a four-speed automatic still, and you notice the case connector changed. Well, the pinouts for the connector changed, as well as the internal harness. This had a soft, like a cable harness, and this is a solid, rigid harness. It's called a solid harness for the 4R70W. And you notice the later years, it's the same. Now, they did not change the color of the connector nor the pinouts. So, in fact, they're interchangeable. So, the case connector color and the pinouts are the same all the way up to 2005. So, those are the differences between the transmissions when you look at just the driver's or the passenger side of the unit where the case connector comes out of the case. Now, the cable that plugs into this may be a different color. You have to remove the harness to expose the connector to see the color of the harness. That will help us determine which unit you have. Now we're going to rotate the transmissions around. So you look at the speed sensors, and there are differences there as well. On the AODE, they have the speed sensor right here on the case. 470, same thing. Same type of speed sensor. It's a single speed sensor. If it's four-wheel drive, you may have a speed sensor on the transfer case as well. Then, when they went to 2003, they changed the case and the electronics again. You notice, oh wow, there's two speed sensors. There's an input and an output speed sensor on the case. So again, the electronics changed, the harness for the vehicle changed. So there are differences in the units, as well as more internal changes of the transmission to improve the durability and longevity of these transmissions. So those are the basic differences visually looking outside the unit on how you can tell what transmission you have. And another hint, if you look at the very top of the case here, in this area here, it'll actually have the casting year of the transmission. That's another indication after the transmission's out of the vehicle to see what year transmission you have. But if you have any further questions, please feel free to call us here at Monster Transmission. Talk to any of our many expert techs, and you can call us at 800-708-0087. Looking forward to seeing you then.